The following program is brought to you by Rogers Anyplace TV. Enjoy exclusive content for free. Visit RogersAnyplaceTV.com.
for five. I would like now to announce the starting lineup for the CBs. Number 91, Ryan Delaney. Number 71, Colin Hiscott. Number 79, Jamie Tobin. Playing in net, number 31, Charles Levine. Number 19, from Gander, Mike Dyke. And here's the rest of the CBs. It now gives me great pleasure to introduce to you this full team of your 2012-2013 Gander Flyers. Number one in net, from Grand Falls, Windsor, Greg Mercy. Number two, a right winger from Mount Pearl, Steve Pearson. Number four, a defenseman from Gander, Ryan Matheson. Number five, playing left wing, from Gander, Cliff Mugford. Number eight, playing defense, from Gander, James Keogh. Number nine, and playing center, from St. Anthony, Riley Ricks. A left winger hailing from Miramichi, New Brunswick, Grant Donovan. Playing center, number 14, from Barrington, Nova Scotia, Jordan Scott. Playing forward, number 15, from Morton's Harbor, Luke Deering. Number 17, playing center, from the goals, Steve Brazzo. Playing right wing, number 20, from New West Valley, Brandon Burry. Number 21, playing center, from Shea Heights, Chad Locke. Playing left wing, number 22, from Charlottetown, Prince Edward Island, Jamie McInnes. Playing right wing, number 23, from St. John's, Andrew White. Number 25, playing right wing, from the Ghouls, Shane Boland. number 27 playing defense from St. John's, Brad Slaney. Playing in goal, number 31 from Mount Pearl, Patty O'Brien. Playing defense, number 41 from Gander, Doug Erdemann. Playing defense, number 52 from Gander, Tyler Garrett. Playing left wing from St. John's, number 97, Sean Warden. Not dressed tonight, Spencer Corcoran, Marcus Adams, and Chris Blackmore. On the bench, our head coach, Dennis Lang. Assistant coach, Todd Baldwin. Our general manager, Gary White. Trainer, Paul Matheson. And equipment manager, Jason Tucker. Face-off, I'd like to call upon our three VIPs, Mayor Elliott, Claude Brown, and Gary Gale, to come out front and center for the first puck drop of the night.
for an empty goal. Looks like a two on one.
Scoring on that there now.
Shane Boland gets the first goal. The scoring. Shane Boland opens the scoring.
Back to the slot. Number two, the shot gets skipped away. Try to get it out. Fire pinned in their own end. Here's Gale, and he whips it up the center. Here's out of the way. Pearson on loan.
That's going to be a line to reckon with there, I think.
Wow, it looked like the puck was going for icing. I don't know where Pearson must have been hiding up here.
Pearson,
Pearson,
I say, had a lot of offensive ability last year, and I think Gander actually didn't get a lot of the ice time, but I think Pearson's coming to really flourish here on an expansion team like the Flyers.
Oh.